Now, one Western New Yorker can finally let his big secret out. He has been keeping this quiet for months.
I can't even imagine. One Buffalo native winning big right here on 7ABC. Watch this.
An army? Ants.
Things that march in formation.
Yes!
How cool is that? That's Brad Lolliger teamed up with SNL alum Rachel Dratch to win $50,000 on the $100,000 pyramid. Brad calls this a dream come true. Okay, this is the craziest part of the story. He applied to be on the show last January, so what, 2020, and taped the episode in August 2020 and had to keep the results a secret until now.
That's almost a year.
I know. So that's what I'm saying. Like, you win $50,000. How do you keep that a secret from, you know, your wife? She's watching the bank account, I'm sure, right? Like, oh, where did this 50 grand come from?
How'd you get this new car?
Well, we know Ed couldn't keep the secret.
Oh, my gosh. The worst.
Everybody would know.
Oh, my God. I mean, I'd be shouting that. Well, I don't know that I'd be shouting it from the rooftops. But, I mean, like, how do you keep that a secret? Brad, please let us know.
I know. I loved his move when he did this. He was like really excited that he won 50 grand.
Could you, the dance moves I'd break out if I had a check for $50,000 coming to my lap. That
so
was great.
It turns out though, actually, that the dancing in particular, he mentioned that at the beginning, he said essentially that he is known for his moves. He goes to hockey games and tries to get on the Jumbotron.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so there you go.
Well,
cool guy.
He could buy a Jumbotron then.
Yeah, no kidding.